I'm Paris. You can call me Najee, or you can call me Nai if you like. Okay, guys, so we're gonna rate some of the hottest rappers in 2020. You're gonna see me looking down, but that's because my laptop is right here. And yeah, hey, I think what I'm trying to say is, I don't want to say smash the past because that's late. First up, we have Travis Scott. You know, Travis is cute and all, but no, Travis is really cute. I would date Travis. It would be cute. I could see Kylie getting along with me. I would end up on the Keeping Up with the Kardashians. I would find a way to get some sort of deal membership with Kylie, so it could be Kylie times Paris. Like, it would be a whole thing. But I would love on him because he is handsome to me. And he gives me like, girl, I'll actually love you. So yeah, Travis, what's up? Okay, next up we have DaBaby. So DaBaby is cute. He's handsome. I like his height. That's cute to me. He real full out, you know, he got his little body and stuff, you know, he's handsome, but girl, you ain't gonna be hitting on me. Now, I don't know how if he hit his wives or his girlfriends or whatever, as allegedly, but girl, you ain't gonna be hitting on me. And you ain't gonna be hitting on everybody else coming back to me, coming home, and I got lawsuits to follow up with you and help you out with this. No. So therefore, sorry, Kirk, you gotta go. His name is Kirk, right? Or is that his dad's name? I think, I don't know. Next up, we got Drake. So Drake, you know, Drake is cute. Drake is handsome. Drake is for everybody. Drake is... I don't know. I can't explain it. Drake is cool. But he gave me, he's so much for the hustle, and he, like, can forget that he's in love, like, there's a relationship. I don't know, that's, I kind of get that energy from him. Like, that's what it'll give. I could be wrong, of course, but that's what it gives for me in my mind, so. I don't know, but I mean, yeah, he's Drake, yeah. Any girl that says she doesn't or wouldn't, girl, lies. Not doesn't, but wouldn't, lies, girl. You can save that. It's Drake. And next up, we got Tory Lanez. Tory Lanez is so cute to me, but he gives me heat for the social, like heat for social media, heat for the hype and just the energy around social media. But he is very handsome though, so yes, I think I would probably see what's up with Tory Lanez. I don't know that I would see a life with him, but I do know that I would link up with Tory and be like, what's up? Next up, girl. Girl, we have Post Malone. Let me say something. You know, I don't like when the girls be like, girl, you would date him, you would date him, you would date her, because she got the money, she got the this, and she got the that. If this was a regular Joe Schmo walking down the street, all the tattoos and the whole look, but just a regular Joe Schmo, no Balenciagas, no looks. You know you would pay her dust, Post Malone. Post this. Okay, next up, we have A Boogie with a Hoodie. A Boogie Woogie Oogie, a Zuggy Zuggy. Girl, I think this wine is getting to me. But next up, we have A Boogie Woogie Oogie Zuggy with a Hoodie, a Dookie Oogie. You know, I would probably see what's up with A Boogie, but girl, he gave me, he young. How old is A Boogie? Girl, he gave me like, he young. Alexa, how old is A Boogie with the Hoodie?
A Boogie with the Hoodie is 24 years old.
Oh.
He was born on December 6th, 1995.
Alexa, that's enough. Okay, so he's 24 years old. That's cute. I'll be 26 in September. So that's cute. Okay, so up next, we are hitting legendary marks. So now we have Eminem. Eminem is cute, but Eminem give me like, girl, he's mental is not... Like, he give me he's smart. Of course he's smart, but... I don't know. He'll make me feel weird. He'll make me feel so like... I don't know. He just make me feel weird. I don't know if I can even speak to him. It'd be like, girl... I'll call my friends like... Girl, I'm in the closet. Marshall is acting mad weird. Yes, girl. Every time I speak to him, he just be looking like bland. I'd be like, girl, so how you like the dinner? I made lamb chops tonight and macaroni and cheese and mashed potatoes and broccoli. I really went all out. Girl, I asked him, I said, how was the dinner? He looked at me and was like, it was all right. Nah, I'd pass. So next up, we have Lil Wayne. Now, Wayne is cool, and Wayne is, you know, Wayne fly, Wayne do what he do, but... Okay, so next up, we have Lil Baby. Lil Baby, you know, are all the rappers black? Lil Baby is cute. Once again, he gives me like he's young, but Lil Baby is cute. I would really, really, really probably pressure him to get his teeth done. This is not supposed to be a read. I'm supposed to be telling them whether or not I like them or not. Or whether I would mix with them. I'm reading these people now. Would I get with Lil Baby? No. But I would love to hang out with him, though. He would probably be so dope to hang out with. Next up, we have Meek Mill. Now, Meek Mill is very handsome to me. I love, love Meek Mill. He's very handsome to me. But he'll give me like, girl, I'm gonna play you in front of my men. I'm gonna play you in front of my boys. But when I see you alone and I'm alone, we can hang out and kiki. But he give me like, girl, I'm gonna play you in front of my people. Just as long as you keep my money coming, we gonna be all right. Next up, we have Roddy Ricch. Roddy Ricch is... Okay. Oh, and he's 21. This says he's 21, yes. Okay, so Roddy Ricch, I would... He's very handsome. He has beautiful eyes. They're like brown hazel. Kind of like my eyes, maybe. I love Roddy Ricch. Yes. He's 21, girl. He's a baby. He's a baby. Next up, we have Youngboy Never Broke Again. How are you? Oh, wait. YBNBA? Yeah. Youngboy Never Broke Again. Youngboy Never Broke Again. What a name. You know, honestly, no. Oh, no. And then his, what was his baby mother? That was his baby mother that slashed his, or it was his girlfriend that slashed the baby mother because she was up in the house. I think that's how that went. I don't know. But either way it go, girl, no. And no. And next up, we have Young Thug. Now, Young Thug does shop in my closet sometime. He also shops in my mother's closet sometime. So, he's a frequent customer of... But, you know, honestly, I probably would see what's up with Young Thug. He give me, like, his breath stink, no shade. But, I'd see what's up. We could figure it out. And he also give me, like, he mad hairy. But, again, we could figure it out. I would see what's up. Next up, we have Kanye West. So Kanye West, I believe, is in his 40s. Alexa, how old is Kanye West?
Kanye West is 42 years old. He was born on June 8th, 1977.
Alexa, that's enough. Would you all? So, Kanye West, yeah, Kanye West is sexy. I don't care what nobody say, Kanye West is sexy boots. Girl, what's up? He give me like he crazy, but that's fine. We could work it out. We'll figure it out. Offset. Oh, Offset. We have Offset next. Offset is cute, girl. I love Offset. I love Offset. Yes. Shout out to the Migos. Girl, Cardi is a lucky girl because Offset is so fine. Oh my God. He a cheetah boots, but he's so fine. I love it. I'm all like, I love it. Playboi Carti. We have Playboi Carti next. So Playboi Carti is cute. I like Playboi Carti. He's very skinny, but I do love Playboi Carti. So yes, I would definitely mix with Playboi Carti, period. Next up, we have Jay-Z. Everybody be calling Jay-Z ugly, but girl, Jay-Z is so fine to me. I know exactly what Beyonce sees. Jay-Z is so fine to me. Girl, bye. Jay-Z is handsome as I don't know what. Get out of here. He is, girl. And all those who don't think so, you can save it. Girl, Jay-Z is fine. And he a hustler and a baller, right out of Brooklyn? Girl, please. What's up? Next up, we got Future. Future, I mean, I can get, oh. Future, I would definitely mix with Future. Offsprings won't happen. So, what's up? Future, for sure. They put that he's a crowd pleaser. Definitely pleases the crowd. Next up, we have Kodak Black. Okay, so last, we have YG. YG is very cute. He has a temper, from what I can see. I feel like I'm a medium, but he does, girl. He has a temper boots. I can see it all over him. But he is very handsome, though. I will give him that. He is very, very, very handsome. His style is crazy and stupid, but yeah, we'll see what's up. This was very spontaneous. I was literally actually taking a nap and I just jumped up and was just like, girl, let me make a YouTube video because we're under quarantine, under lockdown, and have nothing to do. So, but I hope you enjoyed this. I hope this was pretty fun for you and funny. If you liked it, you can go subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can like the video. You can comment what you, who you like that I might have not liked or who you like that I did like. Follow me on Instagram at Paris Monroe. It'll be down below. And yeah. Oh, and I have a podcast coming soon in a matter of weeks. It's going to be super, super dope. It's going to be something like a radio show. I would say think Wendy Williams. I have a DJ. We're going to have some music. It's going to be really, really, really lit. So, thanks for tuning in. And yeah. Peace out.